So, two circles with a line connecting them, and two curved lines to go around the ears. There. So, a line for the arch of the chair, two curved lines around for the arms, lines going this way for the seat, lines going this way for the back, and squiggly lines for the rockers. First, we draw the outline of the dress, and then some lines here for the collar, some stripes, and buttons.